Hi guys, can you tell me if they have any rare toys?